苏立主席啊，来参与这个道教的这个游那个花车游行，从开头到现在都一直的在去尽量的在扶持这个道教的这个道教节，因为我们马来西亚也很希望能够争取到马来西亚的一个属于一个道教节的一个推动，所以说我们就会每年都会办一些花车游行啊，跟说我们道教的组织的公关啊，他们都会热心的派出他们的花车来参与这个整个活动嘛，
代表神庙参与第六届马来西亚道教总会花车游行。
嗨，大家好，我是代表香港国际道教文化协会的，今次我们来就是八位一起来的，我们就是一起来参加马来西亚的道教节的。马来西亚的特色呢就比较地道一些，跟我们香港是有些不同的，而且他们很有地道的风情，而且很多的花车，而且很多他们那些各个的庙观那些都是有很自己有很独特的特色的，我们来到都大开眼界的。
我们是中国，是广东省的罗浮山黄龙虎观，是多年的朋友，上一届我们都会参加这个盛会啊，所以我而家带同我哋啲办公室主任啊，亦都嚟嘅，系嘛？经常希望系多啲联系啊，中国同呢个马来西亚都系，系嘛？所以咧，大家都系一家亲嚟噶啦。
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your...
Our very gracious MC. I think you're familiar with him, with her. What say you? Our... He's doing so, son. Yeah, okay. Our distinguished guest of honor, your honorable,Wabi Waidarmuti, Minister in the Prime Minister's Department, the Vice President of the Chinese Taoist Society, Daozang Wang Xinyang, Gubernur Singkang, Tuan Haji Zai Kamarudin, Taoist leaders from China, Hong Kong, Macau, Singapore, Taiwan, and of course, not to forget our Mr. Francis Yu from Hennigan,very strong supporter, never since inception. And of course, members of the press and all the participating bodies of our 6th Taoist Day parade. I have to be bilingual because for the benefit of our Chinese guests from China and overseas. 我们敬重的我们的今天大会的贵宾也是开幕人。Waitar Mundi 首相署的部长，还有我们军中的中国道教协会的会长副会长黄新阳道长，我们军中的温如新刚端汉基斋，还有Francis Yu， 还有各国家的道教的领导，大家下午好。First and foremost, on behalf of the Federation, I'd like to welcome every one of you, especially honored by the presence of our minister. Your presence really makes the whole event even more meaningful and more successful, especially when you're in charge of the non-Islamic affairs in Malaysia, so important to us. And this Taoist Day Parade is actually the sixth Taoist Day Parade. Now, Taoist Day is actually a commemorative day for the birthday of Lao Tzu, or Tai Sang Lao Jin, the very important founder of Taoism. And we have to celebrate Taoist Day so that the Taoists will be aware the importance of Taoist Day, just as the importance of Vesak Day or Christmas or the birthday of Nabi Muhammad. Likewise, Taoist Day, the significance is the birthday of our founder. And to create this awareness, we have been doing, organizing this Taoist Day Parade to also create the awareness for the non-Muslim as well in the country. There's such a day that's called Taoist Day, and they are doing the parade every year. And it falls on the 15th day of the second lunar month. And through this, as you see our team here, inter-religious harmony, we are trying to promote religious understanding, religious harmony. And that's very important for Malaysia. I think why we will touch on that. During his speech, especially now in today's time. So, FTM, or Federation of Taoist Malaysia, has always been working towards promoting inter-religious harmony. And to us, it's very important. We find that in Malaysia, we need to be living as one family, living as brothers and sisters. Now, in all religion teaches their followers to be kind-hearted, to be caring, to be loving, and always helpful. Just as in Taoism, if we follow the Taoist text number 8, Tao is like water. So water helps all sentient beings, and yet water don't compete. That is the essence of the teaching of Taoism. So likewise, all other religions teach us the same. And these are all the universal values in all religion. So with that also, we find that having a fixed day where we had a parade gives the tourists, especially we have been doing for 6 years, our friends from China, from all over the country, even Thailand and Indonesia and Philippines, they know that such an event here in Kuala Lumpur, and they come here to join the parade and as well at the same time to tour our country. In a small way, this parade helps to improve the tourist attraction in KL. 刚才我讲的是这个马来西亚道教总会，这次是第六次举办这个道教节的华车游行。道教节大家都知道，就是我们的老祖我们的道祖太上老君的生日，对于我们来讲是非常重要，因为很多道教信徒 因为以前一路来拜神坛是，传下来的哈，有些就拜关公啊等等，但是他们要认主，就是我们要很清楚的把我们的道祖太上老君，那么太上老君是我们的这个我们道祖的神儿，我们要去供奉。 我们要所有的道教信徒们，认同，认识，也希望非回教的信徒一样的，了解哦，我们道教是有个道教热。那么通过这样的一个活动，我们的主题是宗教和谐。这么多年来，第六年了，都是一样的，没有改。宗教和谐就是好像我们，我们的教主所教的，我们要和谐。 宗教教人要做好，教人要帮助人家，这些全部是各宗教的教义，所以道教都是一样啊。刚才我讲到好像我们的太上老君的这个《道德经》的第八章，上善若水，水善利万物而不争，这个也是很流行的、很重要的一个我们的《道德经》。 的教育，那么除了以外，因为这个我们是常年做，每一年在2月15，我们在吉隆坡都会举行这个花车游行，不多不少，作为帮助我们吉隆坡的旅游界，所以我们希望通过这样的一个活动，我们可以把其他宗教，不是我们的团海之灾，每年都有出席哈，还有我们的人。
所以我们希望通过这个活动，也可以有这个宗教和谐，跟宗教大家的一个了解。那么，因为在马来西亚，所有的宗教的教主神呢，都是我们的国家的公家，而我们也是一样的啊，不会放弃，我们还会继续的争取道教节为我国的公家。 Our thing is not about the Taoist Day. The birthday of Taishan Lojin, the founder. We hope and we pray that we will one day be recognized, Taoist Day be recognized and accepted by the government to be a public holiday. And this is a recognition we have been sorting from the government. And hopefully with the help of our YB minister, the chances will be even better. So I'd like to once again thanks everyone for your presence, especially our minister in the Prime Minister Department, and for making this 6th Taoist Day parade a success. 最后我要祝各位身体健康，万事如意，道主慈悲。
All of you to put your hands together to invite our guest of honor. To deliver the opening speech for the 6th Taoist Day Parade. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Minister in Prime Minister Department, National Unity and Social Well-being, Yang Muhammad, Senator Muwata Muti Anandilaki Purusami, to say a few words to all of you.
Thank you, Chanel. Dawson Tan, O Chiu, President of the Federation of Taoist Association Malaysia, Daozang Huang Xin Yang, Vice President of the Taoist Society of China, Venerable Xin Kan, Tuan Haji Zaid Kamarudin, Taoist leaders from China, Hong Kong, Macau, Singapore, and Taiwan, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to be here with all of you to celebrate this very important day, the 15th day of the second lunar calendar, which is the birthday of Lord Lao's Taishan Lao Jin. I am indeed very happy with your team, Interreligious Harmony. We in Malaysia live in a multi-racial, multicultural, and multi-religious society. We respect each other's religion. We respect each other's belief. And in that sense, Tao religion, I'm told, is a way, it is a path. And in the Tao religion, God does not have a form, and it is in the form of cosmic energy. Indeed, I'm glad to also say that even we Hindus also have similar beliefs. And I would like to share a quote from the Tao teaching at chapter 8 on how to live a Tao life. In dwelling, live close to the ground. In thinking, keep to the simple. In conflict, be fair and generous. In governing, don't try to control. In work, do what you enjoy. In family life, be completely present. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope this year's celebration, the sixth year being organized by the Federation of Taoist Association of Malaysia, will be a success. I hope all of you will enjoy the day, will enjoy the parade. I'm sure all of you are so excited, waiting to leave this place and join thousands of others who are out there waiting for your presence in the parade. And I do not wish to take much time. I'm indeed honored to be here in the presence of all the Tao leaders from throughout the world, and to the five leaders from China, Macau, Taiwan, Singapore, and what's the other country? I left out one country, right? China, Hong Kong, Macau, Singapore, and Taiwan. Welcome to Malaysia and enjoy your stay in Malaysia. Thank you.
Thank you.